hit up on Facebook about David Colbert.
Uh-huh.
You know him?
No.
All right, let me give you a heads up on him. He likes to be a superintendent, he a boss and shit. But he likes to get with female. I'm not hating on a man or nothing like that. I'm just, if you go out there, this is what's going to happen. They're going to shoot. He going to shoot. And he trying to get your job, he's going to try to probably use that against you. You feel me? That's the type of nigga he is. So, he told me to send him your information because I asked him if they need a female label out there. I'm going to screenshot you this shit so you can see. So, because he's going to tell me, he told me to send you information. So, you want to go, I think it's at Sitgo. I'm gonna let you talk to him and all that. You want me to give him your phone number? I know.
Yeah, you can give him some. I'm your job.
All right. Just let you know. He just told me to send you information. He just hit me up. That's why I called you. I'm gonna give him information. He should be a cop, you feel me? Mm-hmm. But yeah, I got $10 cash. The $20 you sent me, I used it. To get some cleaning supplies and shit.
Job site stuff. Remember you
were
saying
the
job site thing?
Yeah,
but
oh shit.
Remember?
Yeah.
So is everyone gonna hire me first? That's what I'm thinking.
I'm thinking David gonna do that. But like I say, he got caught by his wife. It's another Jamaican chick, man. I don't know her name, but that's who he had with him. He liked Jamaicans. They work for RNA. I think so. She a whole watch. Yeah, he got caught with her in his trailer. His wife walked in.
Shit like that.
I understand that. I'm just telling what you went through.
Oh, yeah.
So, anyway, if you turn him down, he gonna act funny, you feel me? So, yeah, that's how you're supposed to think. Yeah.
That's on him.
Yeah,
taking all my loot. Oh, Russ, he's taking all my fucking loot twice already. Chill your fucking ass out, motherfucker.
There's the medallion team around us.
We're going yellow right now.
They're probably going to the bunker. For 116, crack the shield.
Someone's like from the hidden from the left.
The trees are in my fucking way.
Over here, there's the bunker.
Finished. 116. Oh, goddamn it, bro. Fuck. They're so fucking bad, dude.
Oh, I knocked one.
Good shit. There's two more standing. Gonna res 116. He's following up this guy. They res. Knocked one. Finished. two more. Knocked him. There's one more. Can someone get the card? They rebooted though. I think that was the team. Yeah, that's the mover that I killed earlier. They have to come back for their teenage reboot card, so I'm just gonna fucking camp it. Kill them later, they're fucking ass cheats. We might be able to reboot over there.
I don't know, that's a treasure over there or fucking somebody.
Oh shit. There's a small yellow circle. That might be someone with like three medallions. Yeah, this dude right here.
Oh, I have a fucking weird glitch on me right now. Can't aim right.
Showing for 121.
Yahoo at 121. Oh. 121.
Yep, waiting on a reboot.
We can't reboot right here. We gotta reboot somewhere else. I'm gonna go to the other side of the circle. Where we landed at.
They coming y'all way. They definitely coming y'all way.
Which way?
Oh, they on top. They on top of the.
Ooh, you
good shit.
Did. I'm gonna fucking flank me from the side and shit.
Y'all didn't hire the other one? I'm already rebooted. Motherfucker.
Come over here. Call inside if you can.
I knocked on. They're gonna be though.
I got a med kit too.
can only be a 5 taker when it hits. There's 11 fucking people, 3 teams, we gotta stick together. We got a circle. My Jesus, bro, get off my dick. Fighting in between me right now. They're like over here. I'm 21 on one of them. Shit. He's fucking rebooting. On me.
Can I help you? I'm right below you.
Yeah, he's under.
Oh, they sweating.
Look, they're gonna res in time.
Ooh, 3.
Oh, good shit.
Ooh, bro, I got no cover. They're gonna res.
He's low as fuck.
They resing them now.
Yeah.
I got.
Oh, I knocked one in storm. Oh, I got my kill. 3 more. One's knocked though.
Oh, he's right behind me. There you go.
Let's go, bro.
Yeah. Let's go.
What?
Take the L, bitch.
Get clutch.